is Autumn.
And this is our class summary for Intermediate Lindy Hop, week 3.
June 2012.
All right, so we added a couple of new glide to the side variations. We'll put them together between the swing out and swing.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, and then we added another Charleston variation.
The hitch kicks with the big flare at the end. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, so that was our class summary for week 3. So have fun practicing those steps, everyone.
So long.
Be on the dance floor.
Thanks for watching.